face.
Saturday's return, and it's that season. So we're gonna have pumpkin beers and Oktoberfest and just delicious beer.
Also, just came back from a workout, and we just ate a lot of Mission BBQ.
God damn it!
We showered.
Yeah.
Together.
Yeah. This is so.
Ready.
All right. For tonight, we've got Bonesaw's Bonetoberfest. Says their fest beer, a nice 5.9%, 12-ounce can. Bonesaw understands. Hey, 12-ounce cans are a good thing.
I like it. I like the...
Their labels were good.
The label was good. The label was really good.
Bottoms down, gentlemen.
I want to get double shot.
Oh, it's very good. God, I fucking love Oktoberfest beer.
God, it is. So good. Oh my God, it's so good.
It is. Hands down. Hands down, it is the best style of beer.
This is the best season for beer.
Yeah.
Right? I mean, hands down for that one also.
Yeah.
Okay, we're in our prime burger. It's good though. Very good.
This is the point of the season where Drew doesn't even really care about spring yet.
Nope. Not yet.
Oh, shit. Bonesaw, once again, local.
Yes.
The Jersey, where we're at.
Bonesaw, that's to you.
That is to you.
Cheers for me!